Lately I've been talking with a ghost. He tells me other places I should go. He makes me paint my face so that I know that I'm not the only person in my soul. He tells me that a monster lives inside, and when it gets too angry I should hide. Cause if I were to try to pick a fight, I would barely stand a chance and I'd die. Two-faced called me a harpy, never know when it could change. Tried to talk to my reflection, but he said he wants my name. Wake up the beast, bury the bones, enjoy the feast, take all control. When I give you my soul, devil's on my shoulder, got an aching down my spine. Feels like chains are getting heavy, but I don't know what's on mine. Can you save me? Am I lost? Is it time to take me from all of these thoughts? Two-faced called me a harpy, never know when it could change. Tried to talk to my reflection, but he said he wants my name. Wake up the beast, bury the bones, enjoy the feast, take all control. When I give you my soul, bury the bones, enjoy the feast, take all control. Wake up the beast, bury the bones, enjoy the feast, take all control. When I give you my soul.